On 7th of July 2021, that is yesterday morning, a group of Pakistani terrorists attempted to infiltrate across the line of control in Nowshera sector. Alert army troops through an integrated surveillance grid and domination of fire thwarted this infiltration attempt. In the firefight which ensued between army troops and the terrorist, one terrorist was neutralized. His body has also been recovered. In addition, we also recovered one AK-47 rifle, four magazines, huge quantity of ammunition, two hand grenades, and certain administrative stores. This action of the Indian Army troops displays our resolve that we shall thwart any nefarious designs and attempts to infiltrate across the line of control. Thank you.
Stop. Okay, roll, sir.
7 July 2021, yani kal pratayakalin, Pakistan se ek terrorist ka dasta Nowshera sector ke andar infiltrate karne ki koshish kar raha tha. Bhartiya Sena ke chaukas jawanon ne apne surveillance grid aur fire ke dwara unhe neutralize kara. Firefight ke andar ek aatankwadi maar giraya gaya tatha uska mrit sharir bhi humne prapt kiya hai. Is mudbhed ke baad ek AK-47 rifle, 4 magazine, bhari matra mein asla aur 2 hathgole bhi bramat kare hain. Bharatiya Sena ke jawanon ki ye pratishtha, अचूक साहस ये प्रदर्शित करता है कि हम कोई भी पाकिस्तानी टेररिस्ट के अंजाम को लाइन ऑफ कंट्रोल के पार आने की विफल करेंगे. धन्यवाद.
सर, कितने ट्रेनिंग कैंप हैं जो लाइन ऑफ कंट्रोल के पास? सॉरी नो